to select that 1.39 is the key.
Right, okay, so there.
You make it wider now. Now we make it narrow.
Ah, cool. I like this.
2-2. 2-2-2-2-2-2. 2-2. 2-2. Yeah, 2-2. 2, hey, hey, yeah. This is good. Hey, hey. Two, yeah. Two, hey, hey. Two. Two, yeah. Two, hey. Two, yeah, yeah.
This is good. Nick, this is fantastic.
Shoot, hey, yeah, shoot.
I'm not known for doing quiet. I didn't pop for you.
Shoot, shoot, hey, hey.
This is good. Very good.
Two.
Ah, good.
Two, hey!
Yeah, this is good. This is a very, very neat little toy. Can I have one of these, please? When you develop it even further, I want one. This is good and it's very handy. And it's a great little piece of kit. And it sounds great.
Shoot, hey, hey!
Top. You can do the mix as well. Mix, level of the mic, level of the playback.
Do all sorts, can you?
Yeah, quit that.
How do we get to that?
Cross.
Alright, so this
is your mic.
So this is the mic level?
Yeah, this is the mic level. Channel 1, yeah.
Right, okay. And where's the mix? The full mix?
The descent?
Yeah.
Yeah, the descent is there.
That one there, right, okay.
What's that? No, that one, master. That's master, that's it.
Ah, there we go, I see it. That's brilliant. You did a bit of work, haven't you?
Shoot, hey! Shoot, hey! Yeah! Shoot, hey, hey! Shoot!
This is good.
That's the solo. You can solo remotely. If you have your belt back on with headphones on, you solo what you hear from the desk.
Right, okay.
You power your belt back in the solo output.
Okay, and then when it's through here.
Yeah.
This is neat.
So you're muting your mic now. Right.
Which one's the mic?
Yeah, you want to quit that. So you got to the main.
There you go. Right, okay.
Now you're in the main mix.
Okay, yeah. Also, of course, this thing you set up there, is it just to run with that console?
No, it can do PM5D and the DM1000.
And what about the Gucci design?
I need to talk to him.
Ah, right, okay.
But I don't think it's a problem.
This is good. I like this. Can I have one?
Well, yeah.
I'll take it out with me on the next placebo tour. I'll take this out. This is a nice bit of kit.
But there is one more thing to it. if you have a big setup, lots of monitor lines, lots of channels, we can work together.
Right, okay.
Imagine you have a 5-minute sound check.
Right, okay.
And you've got a big band coming up.
Yeah.
So you can stand right next to the artist, and we have 2 PDAs.
Right, okay.
You do yours.
Right.
It's now searching for the device, which is called P Station.
Yeah.
You hit OK.
Mm-hmm.
Connecting.
Mm-hmm.
Updating. There is no synchronization procedure as such.
Right.
See, it's automatic.
Okay.
Now, I can connect too. So, P Station. Connecting.
Right, okay.
Oh, wait a minute. I might be in the wrong console, that's the problem.
Right.
I need to change that to... hang on a sec. I need to change that to M7. Wait a minute. Oh no, that's the right one.
Okay.
So
you could work on a mix and I could work on a mix.
So imagine that you're working on this mix and I'm working on that mix.
Yeah.
So let's do it together.
Right then. Right.
Shoot, hey!
This is good, really good.
So I'm gonna do some playback on this one now.
Shoot, hey!
You've got it there. That's fantastic!
Hey. So up to 7 people can work.
7 people?
7 people, yeah, at the moment.
That's incredible, man.
So if you wanna go to the main, and I mute the whole channel, right?
Mm.
So that's it. Hey.
That's brilliant. So 7 people could sort out a big stage very quickly.
Yeah. That's what it's all about. And you have it in the pocket. So you put it in the pocket.
Yeah.
So you put it in your pocket.
And this is it.
And this is it.
Our gig is in here.
Yeah.
This is top. This is fucking brilliant. This is brilliant. So when's this released? How long?
It will be released, hopefully in a month and a half, something like that.
Right. Well, call me.
I will.
Call me.
So give me your name and I will...
Yeah.
Do you want to better test that, seriously?
Yeah, I will, yeah. Well, test that, big stuff, yeah. You need to.
Cool.
Yeah, take it out on the gig, test it.
Thanks.
No problem, mate. Definitely. Yeah, I'll be up for that.